The youngest actress of Bollywood, Alia Bhatt, is ringing in her 25th birthday in Bulgaria today, where she is shooting for her upcoming flick, Brahmastra, with Ranbir Kapoor. On her birthday, the actress shared her look from Raazi as a gift for her fans. Yes, before Brahmastra, Alia will show her acting skills in Raazi, in which she will portray Sehmat, a Kashmiri woman who marries a Pakistani officer with the intention to source out intelligence details and pass it off to Indian forces. In accordance with her birthday, Alia shared two new stills from Raazi. In one still, you can see Alia donning a grey burqa with an intense look on her face, while in another, the actor sports a light blue tee and a maroon jacket, deep in conversation with another character. She also revealed that the trailer will be out on 9th April 2018. Well, are you excited to see Kashmiri Alia in Raazi? Directed by Meghna Gulzar, the film will also see Vicky Kaushal and is slated to release on May 11th, 2018. IANS Report.